In less than an hour, NASA's 300 million mile journey from America's shore to Jezero Crater on Mars will begin with the launch of this Atlas V rocket into space. And at the top of that rocket, with a beautiful sunrise and shrouded by that protective fairing, is the Perseverance rover headed to Mars, ready to ride a column of fire and smoke on its way to the red planet. What a beautiful morning here on the Space Coast. Welcome everyone. Behind us, the star of the show. This is a life-size mock-up of the Perseverance rover, which is just like the one we are launching to space. Hi everyone, I'm Daryl Nail.
And I'm Mujike Cooper. In the 50 minutes leading up to launch, we will show you how this mission will reach and search for ancient microscopic life on Mars and test new technologies critical to the ultimate goal, future human missions to Mars.
That's right, and we've got the rocket on the pad and it is ready to go. A beautiful day outside. We're L minus 47 minutes and counting until launch. And so far, the countdown to Mars is on track. We've got great weather, the rocket's looking good, and it puts us on track for a launch at 7:50 a.m. Eastern Time, the beginning of a two-hour window.
In today's coverage, we will hear Grammy Award winner Gregory Porter. We'll talk live with Derek Muller of the YouTube channel Veritasium, along with the aerospace engineers, scientists, and a NASA astronaut.
Oh, it's going to be
cool
a great show.
Yes.
I love it. And we have teams from coast to coast, folks, helping us count down to Mars. We will go live to the Atlas Space Flight Operations Center, just a few miles away from us.
And we'll go live to California, to the Jet Propulsion Laboratory, where the Mars 2020 mission team is standing by to communicate with Perseverance after it gets to space.
And of course, we are here to tell you what the Perseverance mission is all about. It's an exciting day for all of us here. So we want to walk you through what you will see next during the countdown and the rocket launch. So let's send it over to Joshua Santora and Mick Woltman, who are with the ULA and Launch Services program teams. Gentlemen.